What a freaking week. We've got water, guys.